We are here to do Pokemon Eat or Yeet. We are on episode 2, Johto Julien, where we'll decide if we're going to eat them or yeet them off the cliff. Where there's a bed on the bottom, don't come after me, PETA. The Pokemon are safe and they will not be harmed unless we eat them. And then they'll be delicious.
That is what you think. The Pokemon are not safe.
Excuse me?
No Pokemon is safe from my steak knives, is all I'm saying.
Okay, fair. Okay, we're starting with Chikorita.
I'm yeeting.
Oh, you're eating?
I'm yeeting.
You're yeeting it off the cliff?
You can't eat a single leaf. That thing is useless.
Fair enough. I would eat it. But mainly just take the little things off its neck and use it as peas.
You know? Oh, I didn't think about that.
Yeah.
You could use it as the garnish, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Or the leaf and all that. Rip its tail off and put it on top of something.
Yeah.
Bayleaf. Okay, we have a Bayleaf Pokemon. Okay. Bayleaf. Eat or yeet.
Again, I'm gonna yeet. I mean, it is bay leaf, so you can make tea out of it.
It looks chunky enough to eat.
There might be some meat on it, but it is a leaf type, so yeah.
That doesn't mean it's made out of grass, though.
Fair enough.
Like last episode, we ate, what's it called? What was that one for? Venusaur leg, remember?
Yeah.
Fair enough. I would eat. I do not know how to pronounce this name, and I don't know how to feel about that. Final evolution grass person.
Meganium?
That thing!
I don't... Again... That neck is pretty long. There might be something good for there. There might be some good meat in it, but I don't feel like there'd be enough good meat in it for you to really. I don't know.
Justify killing it to eat. I think I get what you're saying. I'll eat that as well, but you'll eat. The why eat? You know what I mean.
PNG is so huge. What have you done?
What?
My PNG is so huge.
Your PNG is just ahead. I mean, you gotta get ahead before you turn into a grape.
I will destroy you.
I will potato you.
Fair enough. Okay. Being honest, though, with Meganium, I could see that if it was actually made out of meat, there are some usable parts there.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Other than that, there's not a... I can't, like, tell you a specific dish of, I'd make filet mignon with it. Because I honestly don't know.
Fair enough. Now, Cyndaquil. Eat or yeet. It's technically a hedgehog, I think, so use that info as you will.
I'm going to yeet into my arms.
Same. Could not harm a hair on his head.
It doesn't look like it has any hair on its head, but yes.
It's baby. We must protect baby.
Yeah.
Okay, Quilava. Eat or yeet?
I think Quilava's at the stage where you could eat, and he roasts his own meat as well. So, you know... You just let him burn himself out, and then boom, you've got Quilava jerky.
I'm not entirely sure that's how fire-type Pokemon work.
I don't think it is, but still. I'm thinking some Quilava jerky sounds great right now.
Okay. I'm going to yeet that one in my arms as well. I'm not touching the hair on that one's head either. Typhlosion, on the other hand.
Oh, that's a definite eat. That guy's got some meat. It might be a bit gamey, though, so it might be more of a stewing meat at that point.
Yeah, that makes sense. Typhlosion stew, anyone? Put some spice in it for the fire, and...
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Now, Totodile, eat or yeet?
I'm yeeting that thing off the cliff. No way.
Same.
It is not a Cyndaquil. I am not going to hug it. I'm just going to throw it off a cliff.
I'll put that one in my arms as well. Croconaw, on the other hand, I'm going to make some nice alligator meat out of that.
Possibly. I don't know. It just... it looks too small from the art that's provided. It doesn't look like it's big enough to actually get some good meat out of. But you could possibly get like a good... I mean, there's veal for a reason. You could get possibly a good steak or two out of it. True. But I don't know.
I'm eating croconaw. That's all I'm going to say. For alligator, eat it or yeet it.
This is where the evolutions kick in. And I go, I don't know for sure. Because I feel like it is too tough of a meat to eat. But the main body, you might be able to get some good stuff out of.
I just take his tail.
His arms? Those look armored. I ain't touching that. Like, that's probably going to be some really tough meat that you don't want to touch. And if you do, you're going to make jerky out of it, if anything.
Fair enough. I mean, have you seen the Rule 34? I mean, what?
I have not of that Pokemon, so thank you for that.
Just saying that to be joking. I didn't see any of that. I didn't see any of that. I didn't see any of that.
Yeah, you're going way too hard back.
I didn't see any of that. Or did I? Why am I like this?
Because this is life.
Yeah, fair enough. Sentret, eat or yeet?
This thing looks like a fluff ball of fat. And like I said last session, fat is a very good cut of meat if you want to spice something to death. If you want it to absorb that, yes. So Sentret is getting the eat from me.
Okay, I'm going to yeet. Because every time I've dealt with something fluffy, it's basically more fluff than skin. I'm looking at you, little hamster. I will not elaborate. Ferret, eat or yeet?
I'm eating. Again, just because this one is cute. Look at him. He is inquisitive. He is a long-legged cat. He's a long-body cat.
I am going to say yeet and let him be, simply because of the furt walk meme. Yes. That thing gives me so much serotonin, it's worth keeping it alive. Hootoot, eat or yeet?
I feel like there's not a lot of meat here, but again, like the croconaw, there might be enough for a good steak or two. I've never had owl before, and I don't know if they serve it.
So. I don't think they cook owl anywhere in the world. If somebody could prove me wrong, feel free, but I don't think they cook owl anywhere.
That's what you think.
I know, it is what I think, but then again, I have no brain! Are you Googling?
No, I'm not Googling.
Okay, hang on. I'm going to Google it on my phone. I got to find out if anywhere cooks owl.
Yes. Do it. Let's see.
Does anywhere in the world cook
owl? I kind of want to bet that somewhere cooks owl.
Oh, there's a whole can you eat owl? No, and here's why. Explain document. Oh, my God. In many modern societies, eating wild animals is a trend. Some species are real specialties, yet some species don't taste that good. And some are not allowed to be eaten. What about owls? Can you eat an owl? You can't eat owls, no. Owls are a bird of prey, and they taste poor due to their diet.
Yeah, so that kind of seals it then. I'm going to trust these people to be honest, and I'm going to say... No, probably the hoodoot and Noctowl definitely doesn't look like he's going to be eaten. In fact, it looks like he's going to eat me. So, you know, I might avoid that.
Noctowl's going to avoid you intensify.
Please never do that again.
No promises. Okay, so we're yeeting Noctowl.
And Hoot Hoot.
Yeah.
I mean, you might be able... So, like I said last week, there are like chicken foot dishes that you can get at some restaurants, especially dim sum.
Mm-hmm.
They might be good for that. But even then, I'm not 100% sure, and I don't like that food, so I'm going to say a yeet.
Okay. Or would you eat a lady pa?
I would not eat... The next four Pokemon are all yeets.
Honestly, same. I do not eat bugs.
Again, like, you might be able to, like...
Spiders, maybe, but ladybugs... Oh, ladybugs spiders, are precious.
No. Spiders don't even get yeeted. Spiders just get squished, let's be honest here. But
some places, they're delicacies.
Ladybug, I'm not gonna eat. I will yeet that. Lydian, you might be able to get, like... Maybe if you make it as, like, one of those, like, cricket candies, you could do something like that. But I ain't gonna touch it, so no, that's getting yeeted.
Okay, same. Crobat. Eat it or yeet it. I'm...
Like I said last time, Batwing soup. Yes.
I'm not going anywhere near that. Chinchu. Eat or yeet?
I mean, it's a fish. Fish can be cooked in many ways. I'm saying to eat, for sure.
I'm not eating Chinchu. I'll eat Lantern, but Chinchu looks too empty-headed to be worth it.
No, they're both on the table.
I'm not eating Chinchu. I'll eat Lantern, not Chinchu. Let it grow up, then I'll murder it.
Okay, fair enough, but still... If I'm in a desert and I have six Pokeballs and all of them are Chinchows, yeah, those things are getting nom done.
Okay, I'm fair. I'm gonna be like,
oh, well, I don't want to eat it. No, that thing's getting eaten.
Would you eat the baby Pichu?
No, I ain't gonna eat a rat. And it's not adorable to me because it still has that Pikachu face.
Yeah,
this Pichu is literally just the. We wanted a different mascot than Pikachu, and you all got mad at us, so here's Pikachu again.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's the same thing with both Igglybuff and Cleffa. It is literally the, we needed three extra Pokemon, here we go.
I'll eat Igglybuff.
No, I will eat both Cleffa and Igglybuff. They both look, I mean, Igglybuff just looks like a dumpling. Let's be honest, like a meatball or something. And Cleffa, it looks eatable.
Yes. I have one word for this. For why I will eat them. Round.
Fair. Yeah.
Now Togepi, eat it or eat it.
It's an egg. It's getting turned into an omelet.
Technically, that's just part of the egg it hatched from, if you want to get technical. It's not an actual egg. It's
still an egg.
I'm not eating that. I'm not going to eat that.
If it won't make an omelet, it's going in an omelet. I'll tell you that much.
Okay, fair enough. Togetic, eat or yeet?
I'm eating. It doesn't look like it's eatable. It's... Yeah.
Yeah, fair enough. Its derp levels look contagious, so I'm not eating that. I don't want to be a derpier than I already am.
Yeah.
Not to. Eat or yeet. I'm eating. I'm going to fry that.
There is no meat on that thing. That thing is literally just a... That thing is literally just a... Like a tennis ball on legs. That thing is getting yeeted off a cliff, and I hope it can't fly.
Okay. But consider, fry a bunch of natto, put them on a stick. You got yourself like a carnival delicacy.
Oh my goodness.
What?
You could do a skewer of that thing, yes.
I changed my mind. Woo! So you're eating or yeeting?
I will eat the natto.
Okay. Now, Zatu, eat or yeet? I'm gonna yeet that. I'm not eating that.
No, it looks... is green, and just like real food, like real meat, you're not supposed to eat green animals, mostly because the body assigns that to the mind assumes that to be poison.
Yeah.
So I ain't touching the green meat. No.
I thought you were going to say you're not supposed to eat green food. And I was about to be like, what about lettuce?
Yeah, exactly. You still eat vegetables and stuff.
Yeah. Illuminati confirmed we're not actually supposed to eat green stuff. Oh my god. Mareep, eat or yeet?
Mareep's a definite eat for me. I mean, have you had lamb chops?
No, like, but I want to try it so bad.
They're not super great, but I mean, they're decent meat. So yeah, that's for sure an eat.
Okay. So same thing goes for Flaffy? They're both sheep.
Yeah, I know, but Flaffy doesn't look like a sheep, does it? Like, Mareep, you tell me that's a sheep.
That's a sheep.
I'm a child, and I'm going to go, that's a sheep. You show Flaffy to me, and you go, that's a sheep. I'm going to go, no, that is not a sheep. That is walking on two legs. I've seen sheep. Mm-mm. No.
It's a sheep that got possessed.
Listen, I will gut it. I don't know if I would eat it, though.
Okay. Okay. I'm not eating that personally either. Ampharos, I'm eating that so far away from me, I'm probably throwing my arms away with it.
Again, the stomach looks pretty big. You might be able to get some good meat out of it, but I just don't know.
It's a big old no for me.
It's the same conundrum as Mewtwo, where there's the bottom portion which looks like you could eat part of it and not be in a bad place, but I just don't trust it. I don't know. I'm eating.
Okay, but now that if you said you're eating Mewtwo's part over there, does that mean you're choking on Mewtwo's dick?
No, I'm not eating.
I'm messing with you. Blossom, eat or yeet?
No, okay. Blossom could be used as a garnish. I don't think there's much else there that I could eat, though.
Yeah.
Like, as far as I can tell, it's just a bunch of leaves and half a body.
Agreed. Okay. I'm going to say something for the next two Pokemon. It's kind of cop-out. Meryl and Azure Meryl, their tails are technically edible in the Pokemon world. So it's already confirmed as it was.
They're rabbits. They're literally, they both, one, okay, Meryl looks closer to a Pikachu than Azumarill does.
Yeah.
But they both, Azumarill looks enough like a rabbit that I'm going to go, that is rabbit, and you can have rabbit stew and stuff like that. So I'm eating both of them.
I've never had rabbit stew, so I'd be kind of hesitant, but I'd be willing to try it once at least.
Oh, no, I haven't either. But, I mean, like, yeah. I'm going to try and eat it. Yeah.
Yeah. Pseudowoodo. Oh, Pseudowoodo. What are we going to do with you? Wood. I know.
It is going... I'm not going to eat it, but I will yeet it into a fire so I can eat a different Pokemon.
Okay, fair enough. I was just like, someone on the internet made a video about eating your Christmas tree, and they actually managed to do it. It just wouldn't be tasty.
That is disgusting.
It is! Game theory, am I right? They did a food theory on eating your Christmas tree.
What is wrong with people?
Everything! Have you seen people?
Fair enough.
Okay, next, Politoed. Eat or yeet? I'm gonna eat that. Frog legs sound really good right now.
Actually, you know what? I've never had frog legs, so I can't say no.
People say it tastes like chicken.
Yeah, but people default to chicken all the time.
Yeah, they even...
If there wasn't chicken, what were they going to go? This tastes like frog legs? No.
Yeah, fair enough.
Like, that's the way I look at things, is when people go, it tastes like chickens, I go, if I took away the term chicken and you didn't know about turkeys, would you be able to say this tastes like something else? If not, then that just means it's edible.
Does that mean...
Because in the end, chicken doesn't Chicken is just white meat. It doesn't have anything if you don't put anything in there. If you just eat plain chicken, it's just meat flavor, more or less. It's when you add spices and baste the turkey, when you add stuffing to it, that it gets its flavor.
Okay.
Does so, that... like, I will eat the Politeau just because I have never had frog legs myself. But that was my little mini rant on it tastes like chicken.
Okay. That just means chicken's the basic bitch of food groups.
Again, it's... yeah, chicken is the... When they have that tuna company called Chicken of the Sea, literally it is the funniest thing to me because I'm like, it is so right. Because chicken and tuna are literally the basic, I can eat this, and it as long as I put something on it, it will taste like that something I put on it.
Seems legit. Enter KFC! Wait. That just gave me an idea.
What?
Skipping ahead a region just for a quick second.
No. Do not skip ahead.
Oh, I just want to talk about Blaziken.
No. We will talk about the chicken next time.
Okay, fine. Well, I'll look forward to that one. I have so many Kentucky Fried Chicken jokes for that.
You get to wait for the KFC joke until next time.
Okay. Where am I? Oh, there's my browser. Hoppip. I'm not eating that. You couldn't make me eat that. If you put a gun to my head and told me to eat that, I'd say, shoot.
This entire family just screams, no, don't eat this.
Yeah. Agreed. I mean, maybe Skip Loom could be a nice grilled, but Jump Bluff and Hoppip, big old no.
I mean, they do have those grilled mushrooms, so yeah, maybe, but I don't want to go through the time and effort of thinly slicing something so I can put it on top of a steak.
Yeah, fair enough. Would you eat monkey? A pom.
Monkey. It doesn't look like it has a whole lot of meat there.
Yeah, same. Just had to make the monkey joke. Sunkern. I would like roast those sunkerns and eat them as a snack.
Have you had roasted sunflower seeds?
I have. They're pretty good.
Yes.
Now the question is, would you eat an actual sunflower?
I mean, I think they're technically... I don't think they're poisonous enough to kill the human body. But I mean, it makes sunflower seeds, so I won't eat it, but I will harvest it. It'll be chained to the back of the kitchen. That sounds really mean, but...
I was just about to say, so you're going to rip its babies from it and eat them in front of them? How dare you?
I'm going to throw them in an oven in front of them and be like, that's what you are to me. You're just a producer of food.
Oh,
that's
God.
It.
Oh, God.
Just stared in the eyes with a bloody knife. Oh, blood dripping down my hand and face.
I'm fucking
all
dead.
All you are is a fun curtain factory to me.
I'm fucking dead. Okay. Yama, eat or eat.
It's a dragonfly. No.
Same. Wooper, eat or eat. That's an axolotl for context.
Wooper. You know what? I feel like if you just took away the eyes, it's supposed to be an axolotl, isn't it?
That's what I just said, yes.
I don't want to eat an axolotl, but I feel like if you took away the eyes, the mouth, and the little antennas it has, it would literally just be Jell-O. That's what it looks like.
No! I would eat Quagsire, though. I would eat Quagsire, though.
I am yeeting the Wooper and the Quagsmire. I will eat everything but the head. Because I feel like if I eat anywhere near the head, I'm going to get derpitis.
Okay, fair enough. Okay.
How you doing?
That's just me without my meds. Okay, Espeon. No, I'm eating that.
Espeon and Umbreon are both cats. I do not eat
them. I am going to eat the Kattos. You do not get argument. I am going to eat the Kattos.
I'm leaving now.
You still there?
I'm still here.
Okay, I was about to say, did he actually leave? Okay, Murkrow, eat or yeet?
I'm going to try and eat it. Yeah. I mean, what's the point of there being a bird and you not eating it? Try at least every bird once.
Yeah. Honestly, I'd give it the Natu treatment. Just chop its head off, pluck the feathers, and it'd go great on a skewer.
Yeah. Okay.
Slowking. I will feast tonight on Slowking soup.
Slowking, the more and more I thought about it last week, after last week, the more and more I thought about it, I was like, you slow roast one of the Slowpokes, Slowpoke family, and you've got a good meat right there. Mm. They do it with pigs. Why can we not normalize it with Slowpokes and Slowkings? Let's go.
I mean, technically they don't exist. We're just doing hypotheticals here.
Yeah, but still.
That's why we can't normalize it, because they don't exist.
Slap some rub on that boy, and let's throw him on the fire pit. Let's go.
And we obviously have to skip the ghost, because how are we going to eat fucking ghosts?
I'm not Cthulhu, so I can't eat unknown as well.
I would eat an unknown. Just give it the marshmallow treatment, roast its eye, and eat it.
Oh my goodness. What? That's grim, but yes.
It's what?
That's grim, but yes. Now that you say it, I... Yeah.
Wobba Fett.
Eat. No, I'm not eating.
I watched
the Pokemon show. I know how stupid that thing is. I am not becoming stupider because of that thing.
Okay, the only reason I would not eat it is because the hunting for it would be hell on earth. You shoot it in the head, it's like, magical coat! And then you just die.
I feel like if you tried to harm it, it has such a stupidity that you would somehow harm yourself. Just, yeah. Like, it has a stupidity field that once you enter, you just, any harm that comes to it bounces back to you.
Fair enough. Hey, Vanilla Cat, welcome to the stream chat, thingy-ma-boober. Girafarig, I would eat its tail.
It's a giraffe. I'm going to eat it. I'm going to try and eat it.
You're going to eat a fucking giraffe.
Yeah. Have you ever eaten a giraffe? That's what I thought.
No.
You got to try it. You got to try it at least once.
Okay, fair enough. But the joke was, I said a fucking giraffe. Why not let them finish first?
Because wouldn't it be more gruesome and more evil to be like, your partner's dead, you're next?
Oh no! Fair enough, and then they just kick your face in. And then they just kick your face in.
And then you die, yeah.
Yeah, pretty much. Best way to end your life, confirmed. Suicide! Pineco, eat or yeet?
It's a pine cone. I am not a squirrel. I am not eating that.
I mean, as a kid, I ate a pine cone. It was not that tasty.
I can imagine it's basically wood, so yeah.
It was very good for my texture issues, though. Like, ooh, the texture is... I had issues. I still do.
I can see that.
Yes. Okay, Fortress. Eat or yeet?
Okay. Much like last week, I feel like if you opened Fortress, just like a crab, inside is all of the good meat. Mm. It might take you an hour to open that boy up after you boil the ever-living crap out of him. But I feel like the meat inside would be spectacularly superb.
I would just...
So yes, I'm going to eat him.
I would just get like a coconut opener and open it with that.
I mean, you could just get a jackhammer and... There we go.
Make it eat a grenade.
Does it even have a mouth?
I don't know.
It has those two creepy eyes at the front.
I know. How does it eat?
I don't think it does.
Oh my god, then it has no meat for us to eat, technically. No!
Well, I mean, it has to, I think it evolved from Pineco, so I mean...
Fair enough.
Maybe it ate stuff while it was a pinecone, and then it just, like, cocoon, like a butterfly, and then pops out of fortress, and boom, crack that baby open, you've got some good meat inside. Let's go.
That brings up another question. If it eats the meat, if it eats food as a pinecone, then evolves, does that mean it just wastes away after it evolves? And all trainers are starving their Pokemon when they have a fortress on their team?
I think there is a moth that can only eat while it is in the adult stages. And once it becomes a moth, it can't eat anymore. That or a butterfly. But there's some type of flying insect that cannot eat once it comes out of its cocoon and literally just exists to breed and die.
I heard about that, but the only issue is trainers keep it alive for battle for a good long time, so it makes very little sense.
Maybe Pokeballs are suspended animation.
Fair enough.
You never know.
Fair enough. Dunsparce, eat or yeet? I'm gonna eat.
That thing looks like an ocean parasite. I ain't touching that.
I'm going to roast it real hard. Okay, Gligar. Eat or yeet?
You could eat it. There looks like there could be some good meat on it. The problem is, it looks stupid. And I don't want to get more stupid.
Same.
And like they say, you are what you eat. So I don't want to eat that and become dumber.
Fair enough. Vanilla Cat asked us a question. What's our favorite Pokemon? You go first.
This is a hard question. I want to say Mewtwo, but at the same time, there's also so many other choices.
Hmm.
Just for the heck of it, I'm going to say Mewtwo.
Okay. Yeah. I hate to be that edgelord, but I like Zoroark.
It makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense. Now are you going to eat Steely? Oh, whoops. I should move the entire screen without meaning to. Oh my god.
So, if we're applying the same logic as Onyx from last time, where inside the exterior is rock, but inside of its rocky shell is still meat, then yes, that's a giant sky serpent that needs to be eaten.
Yes. Just get a fucking nuke to throw at it. Right?
Mimikyu is a good Pokemon. Vanilla Cat. I can see that. Mm-hmm. But yes, no, I say you get a jackhammer, you crack that shell open, there's good meat inside, let's go. Slow roast that baby.
Agreed. Snubbull. I'm eating that. I'm not touching that. Get it off my plate.
Yeah.
Granbull, on the other hand.
I was just about to say, its evolved form, Granbull, that is eatable as heck. And I ain't gonna devour that thing.
Same. Quillfish. I don't... Some people cook a pufferfish as a delicacy in real life, but if you don't cook it right, you basically die from poisoning.
Yeah. Yeah.
Again, I'm not risking it.
I would, if I caught one and, I knew a guy who could cook it properly, I would do it.
Okay.
I don't know a guy who could do it properly, so I will not.
I would not risk it, period, end of discussion.
But since we're in hypotheticals, yeah, I would try it out.
Yeah, fair enough. Scizor. Bug and steel type. Would? No. Oh, okay.
Like Scizor from last time.
Oh, just take its arms and be like, buy one, get one free.
Well, no, because even with this, it's literally just salad tongue. So,
yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
But it's still a bug, so I'm not eating it. Yeah.
Fair enough. Shuckle.
No. It that thing doesn't look edible at all.
Okay.
I feel like if you removed it Shuckle shell, you would just see almost like a tortoise. Mm-hmm. It would just be pathetic life form.
Yeah,
and
fair.
I don't want to deal with that.
Funny thing is, Shuckle is technically one of the best Pokemon in competitive play if used right. That's the funny part. Anyway, Put simply, you do not fuckle with the shuckle.
I will stab you for that.
Go ahead. Go ahead and stab me. I might just like it.
I bet you would.
Someone asked what makes him so good. It's his tanky properties. And just all-around tankiness. And not to mention there are ways to get him to have good attack as well. It's just good. Ah, okay. Hey, Jodens, Ravens. Jewel's BF. Yeah, Jewel's not in yet, but yeah. Next Pokemon. Wait, where was I? Oh, yeah, Heracross. Eat or yeet.
So it is a bug type. And we've already said that we don't like... We don't like eating bug. But I do feel like it has meat under there. I would eat that. Yeah, just like everything else. I'll try it once. And if it's good, I'll keep eating it. If not, okay, I tried it.
It's one of the few bug types I would give a shot. I'd roast that thing, just break that shell open and roast it.
Oh, no. Don't even break the shell. Keep it in the shell. Let it cook with the shell off. Same thing you're doing with the crab when you boil it.
Fair enough.
It retains heat, so there you go. Chop the head off or something, but yeah, snip the arms and the legs off, throw it on a fire in a barbecue, boom, there you go.
Now would you eat the teddy bear?
You skip Sneasel.
Sneasel has no home here. Just kidding. Okay, but you that mean being Sneasel? Said,
I would kick Sneasel off of Brock. I'd be like the opposite of Simba. Instead of holding him, I'd just throw him.
All right. Same. Now, would you eat the teddy bear?
Teddy Ursa? No.
I'll put him in the little cozy bed. He deserves everything good in this life.
Yeah, he is too. Teddy Ursa is too adorable.
Yeah. Ursaring, on the other hand. Nom nom nom!
Oh yeah, that's a big boy. I've heard bear meat is actually pretty good. I've never had it myself, but I've heard it's good.
Same.
From a friend. So I would love to try it out.
Would you eat Slugma?
No, I don't eat slugs. I'm not French.
Slugma balls! God damn.
I don't want to punch you, though. But you asked me to.
Oh, I'm getting dizzy. Give
me a second. I feel like you are having too much fun with yourself over there.
I was looking forward to this all day. I'm going to make the most of it. My cargo.
Again, I have eaten... The French prepared slugs before, it is not good. My ideal thing.
Yeah, texture-wise, it wouldn't be my thing either. So I agree. Swinub. It's just a little piggy. Oh,
I am eating the crap out of that boy.
Same with Phil Swine and Swinub. I'm eating them.
Yeah. What is that thing from freaking Gurren Lagann? It looks like that. I'm eating him up.
I've never seen Gurren Lagann.
You're dead to me now.
I want to see it. I just don't know where. I can't afford Crunchyroll right now.
But no, Swinub is definitely being eaten. For sure.
Yeah. Pillow Swine is like Kirby noises.
Oh, Pillow Swine's got a lot of meat on him. Oh, he's yeah. getting...
Yeah, he's gone.
He's getting eaten for sure.
Yeah. Corsola. I'll keep that in mind, Jodens. I'll keep that in mind.
I am not touching a piece of coral.
I'm not touching it, but for a different reason.
I don't feel like...
It's technically endangered.
I mean, it is also adorable.
Yeah.
So I would keep it in a Pokeball. But I don't feel like you could eat it if you wanted to.
Yeah. I could figure it out, but it wouldn't be tasty. You know?
Yeah.
Remoraid. I think it's just
Rem Brain.
Yeah. I would cook that like I would like a salmon.
I don't know if it would make for a good meal, but I would try it. Why not?
Same. Octillery. What's that word for octopus being cooked? Calamari. I don't do calamari.
What? Why not?
I had it at an all-you-can-eat buffet once, and it ruined it for me forever.
Well, that's why, because it was at an all-you-can-eat buffet. You got to get it, like, special made, man.
It's called I'm Fucking Broke.
But Chad is right. That is some takoyaki.
Ah, okay.
Right there.
Yeah.
And if not, there is a bunch of other dishes you can make, you could turn squid slash octopus into.
Fair enough. Would you eat deli bird?
Yes, that looks like a good food.
Same. Although it would offer us food from its bag first, so I don't know if accepting food from its bag would count. Like, it literally carries rations. Would we have to mug it first?
Listen, it can try and bribe me with its bag of food as much as it wants to. It's still on the table at the end of the day.
Poor thing. I'm not eating it. It's too cute. Man, nah,
that boy is getting eaten for sure.
By you, man, not me.
I don't know. No. I'm going to eat the Mantine back into the water.
I'm eating that boy, it back into the water, yeah.
Look at how happy he is.
I know. He's the smile. But there's another reason I'm not eating that.
You don't want to be Steve Irwin?
How did you know? How'd you know the exact joke I was going to make?
That was going to be my exact joke.
That was my exact joke. Oh my god. Skarmory. I would just take its wings and be like, hey, buy these knives. Buy the scissor toss salad tossers and get the one of these free.
Yeah, but I mean, like, other than that, like, you take the wings off. It doesn't look like it is very foodable.
No.
I don't think... Even if you could break the steel armor of that thing, I don't think it would be good enough food for the value, you know?
Fair enough. The thing is,
you go buy a crab, you eat crab. You're getting your value's worth of food in a crab. You're getting your money's worth of food in a crab. With that thing, I feel like there's too much effort to get rid of its shell. There's too much effort to cook past the shell. Nah, it ain't happening to me.
Thanks for the follow, Jodens Raven. Appreciate it. Would you eat Houndour?
No.
I'm not.
First off, because it's a dog. Secondly, both Houndour and Houndoom look evil. And I'm an evil guy. So, I'm not going to eat evil for evil's sake. That ain't happening.
But what if eating the evil made you more evil so your evil could be amplified?
I nuke planets for fun. I'm pretty sure I'm at the bane of evil.
Fair enough.
The epitome of evil. Never mind. Yeah.
Fair enough. Kingdra?
Listen, Jewel's gonna hate me for this, but I would try Kingdra once. I think if someone said you can have as much Kingdra in your life as you want, I would try it one time, but I don't think I would ever eat it again.
Fair enough. Stretching now, Jodens. Thank you. My back goes snap, crackle, pop. What am I, a Rice Krispie commercial?
I'm gonna stab you.
Never. Famfy, would you eat?
No, it's too adorable.
I would raise it and then eat it.
Well, well, well. Yes.
Oh, hey, Juwoo. Hello there!
You're just in time for the fanfy. You want to eat it or not? Baby.
The fanfy?
Yeah.
I don't think I can eat fanfy.
Good. Good choice.
You're no longer just a head.
Yay! I'm no longer a head!
I couldn't figure that out before the stream. I was like, how do I fix that head? Okay, Dom fan, eat or yeet?
I feel, okay, this is going to sound very mean of me. I feel like if you somehow were able to peel the back, listen, you put me in a kitchen with a Don fan, I'm going to first skin the back of it like it's fish scales. That rubber part, no, that ain't working for me. But I feel like afterwards, there's a lot of meat to cook with in a Don fan.
Okay. Same, I agree. Juwoo, would you eat it?
I can't on his stream, on his VTube stream. Your mic is picking up. Like, every time you click, your mouth's opening.
Oh, God. Juwoo, would you eat Don fan?
Wait a minute. I'm sorry. I'm still having tech difficulties.
Should we move on without you then?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Okay. Porygon 2, what would you eat or yeet?
It's digital and I am half robot. Yes, it's getting eaten.
I'm not touching that for more than one reason. Stantler, eat or yeet?
Okay. I'm going to eat Stantler because it is just a deer. Here's the problem. Is that a tail on the back or is it just extra thick in the rear end?
I think it's a tail. I think that's a tail, but it's made out of fat.
Yeah, and everything that I set up changed for some reason. And I also don't understand OBS, so it's taking a while, but I will get there. Oh, shit, I forgot. I'm still in the Discord call. Ah!
Yeah.
No. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, you're fine.
You're fine. But yeah, Stantler isn't dummy thick. It just has a fat tail.
Okay. I still feel like there's enough to eat there, but also his expression is stupid. I don't like it.
Fair enough. Smeargle, I am not eating. Don't try to make me. I'm not touching that.
No, but I'd have him paint me a picture of the Pokemon that I am eating.
Okay, fair enough. That's valid. Just force him into servitude. Paint your victim's faces so you can remember them
again,
for eternity.
Again, we've got, what was it? Oh, goodness. We've got Sunflora making more sunflower sun kernels
oh,
for me
God,
to grow.
Oh, God, that was terrifying.
And right in the corner, that. Right in corner, handcuffed to the same pipe would be a Smurgle. And I'd be like, paint it now! Do it!
Oh, no! Ooh. Okay. Would you eat the Tyrogue? I'm not.
No, it looks like it's all skin and bones. I ain't touching that thing.
Same thing goes for him at top, in my book.
Yeah, it, the same thing with Hitmonchan and Hitmonlee from. It looks like they're just sticks, and I don't feel like you could get any meat out of them.
Agreed. Smoochum, I'm not eating.
I'm not going to eat, but I will gut it.
Betrayal. Elekid, eat or yeet? I'd eat that.
I don't know. You know what? Yeah, I'm going to eat it.
Okay. Magby, I'm not eating that.
He looks alone. I'm going to yeet him off a cliff so he doesn't have to be alone anymore.
Yeah, just put him in the bed with the other yeeted Pokemon off the cliff. Miltank is an obvious. Miltank's an obvious answer. I'm eating that. Oh, first, yeah, I'll milk it dry, right. Then I'll cook it.
Wow. I didn't like the way that you said milk it dry, but I also get it. So, yeah.
I'm going to milk it dry.
Stop it.
Okay. Blissey, eat or yeet?
It looks like a giant, I don't know. It looks like a giant dumpling.
Agreed.
I'm eating the Blissey.
Yeah, but wouldn't you keep it for the egg? Egg.
No.
Okay. Fair enough. Raikou, would you eat legendary doggo? Number one.
That's not a dog. That's a Siberian tiger.
I don't care. I'm calling them doggos because I want to pet them.
Yeah, it's getting eaten.
I'm not eating
I'm going to try and eat it.
I'm not eating that. He looks too pointy. Entei, eat or yeet?
He's getting eaten too.
Okay.
I don't know why, but he looks edible. You might need a razor to get through like all 500 pounds of fur on him first, but yeah.
Yeah, I'm not eating that.
I've never watched this movie either, so that doesn't... I'm unbiased here. I don't care.
I'm slightly biased.
Eatable. That looks eatable. I'm eating him.
I am eating Suicune, though. Try. I'm eating Suicune hard.
Oh, no, I am not. That looks like a vicious attack dog, and I'd be like, no, you're my boy. I'm keeping you around. You're okay. Obviously the best.
Okay. Love to eat or yeet.
No, I'm going to eat it.
You said eat or yeet? I couldn't hear.
Yeet.
Okay.
I'm going to yeet it into a cage so it can grow big.
And then eat it. Pupitar. Maybe. I'd crack that open like an egg and eat it. Not going
to
lie.
Maybe one. To make an example out of the other larvitars of this is what will happen if you don't grow up.
Oh, that's terrible. Tyranitar, yes, eat or yeet.
So, having a full team of T-tars on Pokemon Go, I kind of want to say no. But he also looks like he has a lot of meat on him.
I'd eat your entire team so you don't have to deal with it.
No. No, you won't eat my team because my team is all attack and defense.
That just means they have better meat.
And I can rock any gym out there. But if there was a wild T-tar, oh yeah, I'm going to try and eat him. Okay. I want to see what he tastes like.
Okay. We're on Lugia. I think we're almost done with this gen.
Yeah, this went by really quick.
Yeah.
But we can just redo all of it for Jewel Stream then.
Yeah, I guess.
Lugia, I know they're legendary birds, but I'm going to try and eat it. Just a little bit.
I don't know why, but the hands look like wings. Why do the wing hands look so tasty? I'm going
to
eat that.
They don't to me.
They look tasty. I'm going to eat that. Ho-oh.
Again, I wouldn't kill one, but like if one died from natural causes, I'm going to try and eat it. Yeah.
Okay. I'm not eating it, but on a separate note, when I was a kid, I called them ho-ho. And each O had an E at the end, and I felt bad pronouncing it like that as an adult now.
Man, you really went to Rule 34, didn't you?
No. I didn't know what that meant as a kid and thought it was like a gardening tool.
It is, technically.
Oh, okay. Then I wasn't wrong. Yay, me. Celebi, I'm going to eat its bulb head.
No, I ain't touching that thing.
Okay.
That thing looks like it's pure poison. I ain't touching it. Nah.
It has time travel juices. What are you talking about? Anyway, that's been Pokemon Johto Julien. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. It helps the channel a lot. See you next time.